loves you.
Same.
Dear people of God, Lord Jesus loves you all. I'm here to tell you the truth. Whoever maybe you are, Lord Jesus loves Africa.
Africa.
Lord Jesus has a plan for you all. John 3:16. For God so loved the world, so he gave his only begotten son. Whoever believes in Jesus shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Lord Jesus loves you. Lord Jesus died for you and I. Lord Jesus died on the cross. After 3 days, he rose again. Lord Jesus is coming again. Second time. When Jesus comes again, he will take you and I to be with him. I am an Indian. India has 33 million of gods and goddesses. I don't worship stone. I don't worship the gods of India. I worship Jesus. Jesus is the Lord of my life. In this world, all kinds of problems are there. In this world, violence is there. In this world, sin is there. In this world, all kinds of pain, suffering is there. In this world, there is a wickedness. There is a pain. There is a suffering. There is a problem in this world. But let me tell you, Jesus has a plan for you and for your family. Lord Jesus is going to save you and I. Lord Jesus knows your pain, your suffering. Lord Jesus wants to deliver you from all problems that you're facing. Lord Jesus came into this world to save you and I from sin, from pain, from suffering. Jesus shed his blood on the cross for you and me. Blood of Jesus cleanses us from all sins. Lord Jesus gives us the eternal life. Jesus is the way, truth, and life. One day, everyone is going to die. Why people die? Sin brought death into this world. Sin brought sickness into this world. Sin brings demons, Satan, curses in this world. But thanks be to Jesus. Jesus Christ came into this world and made us holy through his blood. Believe in Jesus. Jesus saves you. Jesus loves you. Jesus died for you and me. Lord Jesus is coming again. Believe in Jesus. Repent for your sins. And return to Lord Jesus. I'm going to pray for you all. Lord Jesus is going to save you. Lord Jesus is going to deliver you from your problems. Every problem, every suffering in this world is from Satan and from sin. My dear people of God, Lord Jesus loves you.
Kandani uko nai. Hata iwe Yesu.
Amen.
Jesus loves you.
Nivyo.
Jesus loves you. Lord Jesus had a plan for you. My dear child of God, Jesus loves you. Jesus has a plan for you. Lord Jesus will deliver you from every problem, from your business. But you need to believe in Jesus. When you believe in Jesus, you will see miracles. Because Jesus is a miracle worker. Hello. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Lord Jesus has a plan for your family. Lord Jesus will set you free. Jesus died for you and me on the cross. Lord Jesus rose again after 3 days. Lord Jesus wants to deliver you from every problem, from every sin. Believe in Jesus. Repent for your sins. I'm going to pray for you all. Father, in the name of Jesus. I'm going to pray for you all. Father, I thank you for your children who are listening to the word of God. Every pain, every sickness, every problem be broken in Jesus' name. Makiria marua mothe na mathena mothe meri baba. We thank you, Jesus, for your grace. We thank you for your death on the cross for every one of us. Jesus, you are the Lord of our lives. I bless your children with the word of salvation. I declare you are free, you are blessed in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for opening their spiritual eyes to receive Jesus as a Lord and Savior. I bless their families. I bless their businesses. In Jesus' name, I bless them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. God
Amen.
Bless you.
Amen.
Shalom.
Bless you.
Bless you. God bless you. Bye. Thank you. Thank you for your children. I thank you for their love for your kingdom. All the problems in their family, in the business, be broken.
Oh yes.
Let the business increase in Jesus' name. They told me to pray. They asked you. You shall see miracles in Jesus' name. Jesus died for you and me. Jesus is a risen Savior. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for increasing our faith. I bless their lives. I bless their families. I bless their business. In Jesus' name I bless and pray. Amen.
Amen.